too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACiTV, man. Today, we got a throwback Thursday Chicago edition. I told y'all every Tuesdays and Thursdays, we doing throwback edition, Chicago edition, man. A lot of y'all rock with the Chicago bangers, man. I did a poll earlier today, about 6 hours ago. 75 of y'all voted, and I asked y'all which one I should do today. We had Lil J Hang With Me. We had Lil Durk L's Anthem. Rondo Number 9 Bell Out. And Lil Jojo BDK. 49% of y'all said Lil Durk L's Anthem. Now this song, man, listen, this is what we got going on today. This song, for those of you who don't know, this song was the, I say this was the one that started it all. This was the one, I remember when this came out, man, this claimed a lot of lives. It caused a big war in Chicago. So we ain't gonna waste no time, man. This is, I say, in my opinion, man, this Lil Durk was a little different from the Lil Durk right now. Lil Durk right now, you know, he's older, more mature. This one, man, this was the savage Lil Durk. We ain't gonna waste no time. We gonna get into it right now. Here on MANIACiTV, Lil Durk, L's Anthem. Let's get it. I remember when this came out, I was going to 12th grade when this came out.
Let's get it. Let's get it. Else.
Look at Durk, man. Look at Durk, man. Brianna,
big. L's up for them hitters. Throw the L's up for them hitters.
Let's go. Let's go. L's up for them hitters. Yeah, damn near the whole city throwing that up.
Throw the L's up for them hitters.
I think L's, if I'm, correct me if I'm wrong, but L's are the Lamron, right? I think that's where Durk's from, is the Lamron. He went crazy. Fuck me, then fuck them. My own niggas, I don't trust them. That right there. That was the start of this shit. 8 years from that one line. From that one line, you want to know, listen, Chicago history lesson, kids. That one line started a movement. Right there after that, Lil Jojo came out with BDK because of that line right there. Come on now, this entire song right here. This was the start of this the drill scene, the war in Chi-Raq, whatever you want to call it. That right there. Lil Durk started this shit. Durk started this shit, man. Come on now. Durk started this, man.
Brick squad, I say fuck them. Move a world with them, so fuck them. I'm in the streets, no ducking. This throwing Mac is rushing.
Let's get it.
K and TT, them hoes know they bussing. I did a lot to these niggas. They man, we fuck they bitches.
Whoa.
Fucked a couple of them Barbies, now I need a pretty missus.
Yeah.
OTF 300, the city riding with us. Too many say they drilling. Throw the L's up for them headers. L's up for them hitters. Throw the L's up for them hitters.
What y'all think? Y'all let me know in the comments. Which Durk do y'all mess with more? Y'all mess with this Durk? Or y'all mess with the Durk right now? Y'all let me know. This Durk or the Durk right now? The older Durk, the more mature Durk, or you want the savage Durk? Y'all let me know. Let me know.
L's up for them hitters. L's up for them hitters. Throw the L's up for them hitters.
This was literally an anthem, though, man. Literally, man.
I don't know what got into me. I'm jamming like I'm with MTV. Niggas know that we rich forever. Life be fucking with
MMG.
I'm a queen, I'm nigga stoke. 40 got a lemon squeeze. Cooling on that Mac 2. Hot shit for when a bring. Ducking low from all the
man, just looking at the video though, man. Look at this, man. Everybody had dreads. You had the niggas with the mini dreads. It blows my mind to think, man. everybody in this video, who's still alive and who's not, man. Like, that's how crazy this song right here. This is how much this song right here impacted Chicago, man. Like, Durk lost a lot of people close to him because of this war, man. Everybody, both sides lost a lot of people, man. It's crazy. It's even crazier to think, like, Durk started this, and Durk still, he's still around. He's still, you know, doing big things in the industry, man. And Durk was the person that started this war, man. Like, it's crazy, man. It's crazy.
Rhyme to clean up niggas stole, 40 got a limit, squeeze, cooling on that Mac 2, hot shit for when a bleed, nothing low from all the ops, blasting at your enemy, your bitch know she doing dick, we call that whole double D,
freak freak,
we call that whole double D,
she a freak freak. Even the barber throwing it up, man.
I'm higher than an astronaut. I'm off the shit, I'm passing out. I don't know what they're telling about. Wearing wires to get him got.
I don't know what that telling about. Wearing wires to get him got. Come on, man. Come on, man. Listen, Chicago, man, the drill scene, they ain't play this shit. Man, they ain't play this shit. If you a wire, listen, they gonna throw water on that shirt. They see one cord, you gone. You gone. You a shirt. You gonna become a shirt. You gonna become a hashtag real quick.
I ain't in an astronaut. I'm off the shit, I'm passing out. Don't know what they're telling about. Where and why is it get them got? Where I'm from, my niggas win. Couple niggas that's gone for two. Couple guys that's RIP. Niggas know that we get it in. Life ain't no joke, nigga. L's up a little more, nigga. Life ain't no joke, nigga. L's up for the mo, nigga. L's up for them hitters. Throw the L's up for them hitters. L's up for them hitters. Throw the L's up for them hitters. L's up for them hitters. Throw the L's up for them hitters. L's up for them hitters.
Man, you just witnessed a historic song from Chicago, man. You know, and I was just thinking as I'm watching this, man, I'm like, you know, Durk, he's definitely evolved a lot as an artist, you know, definitely. He's more mainstream now as compared to, of course, you know, this time just breaking into the industry. But, you know, I say Durk's changed, but then again, in the same way, he's kind of the same. You know, we lost him a little bit, you know, when he was going through the whole thing with Dej Loaf. I was like, man, you know, this ain't the L's Anthem Durk. You know, this is the lover boy Durk. This is the lover's anthem Durk. Like, what? Hey, and then, you know, now we got him back. You know, he back on that street mode. But, you know, he's using his knowledge of the street to his power and everything that he's been through at this time of his life into his music now. At this time, man, he didn't care. He was in savage mode. Now, you know, he's wiser, more mature, and, you know, he's spreading the message of the streets into all his music now. You know, so, man, like I said, what y'all tell me? Y'all tell me what y'all think. Lil Durk from this time, y'all rocking with more? Y'all rocking with Durk right now? Durk has always been one of my favorite from Chicago, man. I rock with everything he put out, man. I fuck with it, though. Lil Durk, L's Anthem. Official music video link down below in the description if y'all want to check it out in its entirety. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me, want daily reaction videos, hit that subscribe button, follow me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACiTV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta